In Kelton, Ohio, and we're having a great time here at the Carquest Bowl in Florida.
See, the things I like for the kids to get out of the trip is you can have a great time. I think it's great for them to interact with all the other bands. The University of Wisconsin Lacrosse, wow, what a great experience. And being with the bowl game people is doing a great job, and we're happy. We're just excited to go do that halftime show, and it's going to be cool.
Well, one of the things that we'd like to get out them to get out of this is the opportunity to meet a choreographer and director of the Color Guard here for the Carquest Bowl. And I think the most important thing that these girls should learn while they're here is just having experience to work with students from all over the country and seeing the different styles of flag work and different auxiliary styles of marching.
I always ask what I hope for my kids to get out of this trip. I think the best and most important thing is just to come down here and have a good time.
They've done a great job, and it's exciting.
Hi, my name is Brenda.
Jenny.
Heather.
And we're from Lakeville, Minnesota. We're having a great time at the Carquest Bowl.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
My name is David Friedman, and I'm with the Screaming Eagles Band from the University of Wisconsin Lacrosse. I think our students are getting out of this not only the knowledge that they can put a show like this together and work with other bands, but the aspect of putting together an experience like this and performing in front of such a large crowd. They fundraised everything to get down here, and they're now reaping the rewards of that by putting on a performance like this.